Welcome to Nani's Kitchen. Today I am going to take you my kitchen again to show you a tasty and yummy recipe, mutton chops. Let us see the ingredients for it. Mutton 400 grams, and then garlic and ginger paste 1.5 spoon, and these are the green, masalas which I am going to grind and make a coarse paste. That is half a tomato and 1 spoon of pepper, and then 1/2 spoon of cumin seed, 1 small piece of coconut, and 1 tablespoon of coriander leaves and few pudina leaves and 5 green chilies, and then I can take one or two onions also along with this. This I'll make a green paste and marinate the mutton for some time with a spoon of curd, or if it is not there, it is okay, it's optional, with the salt. Then we have to fry the onion and then fry the marinated mutton for 5 minutes and keep it in the cooker, and then cook it for 5 whistles. Then you take it out and then add oil and also little bit of cinnamon, 2 cloves and 2 cloves and also the elaichi, and then fry it. Then add the whole thing and saute it for say 15 minutes till the water is being absorbed, and then when it is 3/4 cooked, add the tomatoes, mix it well till it becomes a chops like gravy, and then keep it at low flame for 2-3 minutes and serve it hot. Let us proceed. While marinating, you have to add this dry masala also. That is 1 spoon of garam masala, 1/2 spoon of red chilies, and a pinch of cumin powder, and also the turmeric powder. Now the mutton chops is ready to serve. You can take it with paratha and also the rasam sadam or semia as you like. Wish you a happy pongal to those who celebrated. And also I wish you that the recipe you may like, make it at home and enjoy it and encourage me. And I thank all my viewers who supported me to cross my subscription 100. Please encourage me, support me like that, so that I can give you more recipes. I have more subscribers. Thank you. Eternal silence of the sea.